In today's tip, we look at adding the belt chain feature to an assembly. This will create a sketch that we can then extrude or sweep into a solid model. It also tells us the length of the belt based on the pulley diameter, center spacing, and belt thickness. So over on the left here, under belt length, you can see the length is displayed. If we change the thickness, the length updates. So we'll go ahead and click OK. That creates a sketch and displays the length over in the feature tree.